Rather remarkably, this evening, there isn't a single Conservative available for an interview with us here at Newsnight off the back of the Prime Minister's performance. Every other party which had a leader participating has managed to field someone.